listen to your feelings as you both stand there undressed. The pressure of the small hand on the big hand once again, filling moments with excitement that will never feel the same. And if time is of the essence, then the stream in which it flows keeps the moment at a distance as the heat is running low. And you think about computers and your favorite football team, and you hope you keep your hand up and you fulfill her every dream. With the moon out on the woodshed, where the leaves are piling high, I can only watch him wonder at the world that passed me by. When the cradle rocks so gently and the mobile spinning round, you're on the phone to New York, you're impressed by how it sounds. And your body's growing older while the mind is keeping trim, with a salad and a sushi, thinking, hey, you look so prim. But the quality is weakened by the hours that you spend trying to build a million bridges that you know you'll never mend. Is it fatal that you're happy? Can your family take the strain? On the edge of sweet existence, with your fingers in the flame and your feet up on the table, you can hear the baby cry. Do you feel as if you're living in a world that passed you by? Around the world, every heart I had invaded, every precious little pearl. When you travel all this distance, it's enough to feel you've stopped, even if your destination isn't where you thought you'd drop. It's a journey of a lifetime on a jet stream of release, and I'm happy to be breathing. Now my chances have increased for a day that's full of promise, for a day that's full of soul, where the boundaries are not broken by the challenge of a goal. It's a spiritual journey, it keeps me so alive. Now I'm no longer living in a world that passed me by.